I am called Mechoka. Who is going to act as a father?
My name is Mana Mana. I am acting as a Jeep.
My name is Admalista. I am going to dance. I am acting as a mother.
My name is Mama Batula. I am acting as a mother.
My name is Jose Andufuina. I am acting as a father.
My name is Master Matianga. I'm the preschool principal. I'm acting as school principal.
My name is Josephine Joseph Pare. I'm acting as the son of Andufuina.
My name is Fantastic. I'm acting as a daughter.
My name is Gold Rimon. I'm acting like a police officer.
Thank you. How are you, dear friend?
Fine, my friend. How are you?
And we are all doing well. How is your daughter?
Okay, my friend, my daughter, she has got married, and my daughter, she has got married to a rich man. That's why we are very happy, my friend.
Your daughter got married already. That's my daughter. She's still learning. She's studying, and she's now in high school.
Oh, sorry, my friend. Why are you wasting on her time to study? Weren't you aware that she had a shame to you?
No. She's still studying. How does she ashamed me?
Oh, wonderful. My friend of mine, let your daughter marry my son, who is from America, UN America, to marry, because he is coming to abroad today.
Oh,
my husband Farhan, what's wrong with you today?
I have seen a man who is from United States of America. Do you know that we are from a poor family?
Oh my husband, that is good news. Who is that man?
My wife. We have wasted a lot of time. Do you think that our daughter, who is in high school, will change our life? Let our daughter marry that man who is from United States of America.
My husband, that is good. Let me tell my daughter. Oh, my daughter, my daughter, where are you?
Here I am, mom.
My daughter, I have a good news today, you know.
That's wonderful. You should tell me.
You know how far we are poor. We don't have goats, we don't have sheep, and we don't have cows. And we don't have any other wallet.
Now, what's about the news?
I have a man who comes from now. You married, you will agree with me and my husband.
Okay, mom. I'm not going to get married because I'm still young and I have to be educated. You should buy for me book and bed so that I can change your life. No goat, sheep or cow will be there. Education will be left. You should consider my education.
How, my daughter, how?
My wife. Maybe she has refused.
She has refused. Yeah.
We will force her to marry that man.
We will force her.
That man will change our life. We will force her and force her.
You know that I'm African woman. I'm strong. No man can deny my rights. I have right to educate him, and I will be educated. I will change my life forever.
Let me call the rich man's father. Hello?
Yes, boss.
Together with your son who's from America, came to my home.
We are on the way.
How are you? This your son is from America.
Yes.
Wonderful. He's from America. Oh, my wife. Call our daughter.
America, my daughter.
Yes, ma'am.
This is your husband. We will give you this husband.
This is your stupid man who will be calling my husband.
He's not a stupid. He come from America. He has a lot of money.
Do you think every American man is right? No.
My daughter, my cousin, how are you? I'm just asking, how are you, boss?
Who's my friend? What are you talking about?
Pastor, talk to me very well, because I'm a part of criminal investigation department of United States of America. You have to respect me.
You are going to be me. I think you are dreaming. You should wake up from the dream. You don't know something.
I know something because, can I tell you the reason why you are learning to get money? I have a lot of money, you see.
Money can't change my life. I need education. That's all.
You need education. You don't want me.
Another corner will hide the roaring. I saw that the hide the roaring. Oh, who could tell us to ready?
Hayo karari na iga pulsa i kalau tidak. Now my family want me to marry this rich man. I should be concerned now. The team. Last chief, my family want to force me to get married, and I still I want to be educated.
Oh, and you don't want to get married.
I don't want to be married.
Oh, let me communicate the group so that we can solve this problem. Hello, police officer.
Yes, how are you?
Am I talking to the inspector?
Yes, you know the inspector.
There is a girl who came in the office and she told me that her family are forcing her to marry a man and she is alone. So I want you to solve that problem as well as possible.
OPD owns China, I think the police are still fishing.
Okay, so let's go there.
Here I am. I'm reporting my father and my mom because of me. They want me to get married as early as I am, and I don't want to get that happen.
Oh, your parents is supposed to get married. It is not so.
Okay. Usijali, lazima tusome, si tutafute pesa za watu walitoka Amerika. Amerika situtushie na maisha. Unajua alienda Amerika kusoma, tusome hapa African child. Lazima tupate education utapata Madam Barbosa usijali. Babako na mamako na lazima ni waresti police station na pamoja ujama alitoka police officer.
That's why I'm proud of being Africa. I'm proud of being African child.
Oh, let me call my principal. My principal, habari yako?
Mzuri sana.
Niambie, naona nilipata report kutoka shule yako, msichana anataka kuforce ni mama yake na babake kuolewa ni jamaa kutoka Amerika.
Kutoka lini?
Hiyo information ilikujia kwa muda saa 3:30.
Yasikia bado hiyo story.
Nitalazimisha tuje nao shule, lakini lazima nifunge baba na huyo jamaa kutoka Amerika.
Sawa basi, nakungojea inspector.
Sawa, asante. Madam Fartoso, uko wapi? Familia yako?
This is the stupid man that want to marry me. This man, he is the one denying my right. I need to be educated. This man should be, he should be responsible for everything that happens to me, and I should be educated. He should be arrested.
Okay. Habari yako brahi?
I don't understand.
I'm American man. I don't understand this way. What's wrong with me?
I know you. Kama you American man, hapa ni Afrika. Kama ni Amerika, Donald Trump ndo mara nini. Hapa tunaongozwa ni rais wetu Uhuru Kenyatta. Lazima tukamate hii pamoja na uwe jamali toka baba wake. Simama. Twende police station.
The police going to arrest me.
Yes, of course. Fastest. Usimame hapa. Usimame hapa. Fardoso na familia yako tuendeni kwa shule. Tuende reporting my officer. Habari yako Master Uhuru?
Salama sana.
Niambie, hebu kuna msichana anaitwa Fardoso kwa shule yako?
Nakumbuka huyo msichana, nilikuwa hata namtafuta kipindi, sio leo, nilikuwa namtafuta. Kwani ameenda wapi?
Msichana alituletea ripoti jana saa 3:30.
Student from Tolkien Secondary School. She has represented well. Drama. Again in title, early marriage should be stopped. Thank you.